Have you been told your whole life you sort of look like Madeline?
Do I?
Yes.
I suppose, sort of, yeah.
And you've got the little red hair and the cute little nose, and you've got this little thing of mischief in your eyes, Daddy. Are you a little bit mischievous? Are you like Madeline?
Yeah. I think I am, because to get the part, I think I had to be like Madeline in a little bit.
Now, you know what I found just fascinating? Someone told me that this is your first big part in a movie or in anything. No commercials?
No.
Wow. How did you go for the role?
Well, I went to a drama class, and my drama teacher said to me one day, there are auditions going on for Madeline, the film. And so my mum said, well, why don't you go along? So I went along, and they asked me to read a script, and they'd say, you be Lolo, you be Madeline. And then we'd read the part, and then they'd ask us questions about how many brothers we had, what school we went to, and they asked me back and back and back and back until they gave me the role.
And real life questions. I mean, they weren't asking you as Madeline, they were asking you as Hattie.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. So you just went for a part hoping to be one of the girls.
Yeah.
And you ended up with the lead role.
Yeah.
How incredible. And I have to say, I saw the movie. It's wonderful. And you are just adorable.
Thank you.
There's a little twinkle in your eye that says, I'm a mischievous girl, but I'm a good girl. Is Hattie Jones a good girl, too?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's let everybody take just a little bit of a look at what we've gotten to see in Madeline.
Aren't you hungry?
I've suddenly lost my appetite.
Madeline had named the chicken in the car earlier, and this caused a huge ruckus. Did you have fun making this film, Hattie?
Yeah, it was probably one of the funnest times of my life, actually.
And there are 12 girls. You're all about the same age. Are y'all all buddies now?
Yeah, we all see each other once a month or something, which is really good.
Well, that's nice. Are most of them from London, too?
Six are English and six are French.
Oh, wonderful. And it was filmed in Paris.
Yeah.
It was beautiful. Had you ever been there before?
No. I'd been to Bordeaux, which is in the south of France, but I've never been to actual Paris.
Now, I have to ask you one thing. Without giving away anything in the movie, I promise, there's a scene when Madeline falls into a river. Did you have to jump into the river?
No, I didn't. I didn't jump in.
Were you in there with the dog?
I was actually in a swimming pool. It was a swimming pool. When you saw my face, I was in the swimming pool, and it was chocolate. It had chocolate powder in it.
So you had a stunt double in there the whole time. That's good to know. Now tell me about working with Frances McDormand. Most people in this country know her from the film Fargo. She won an Oscar. There you are. This is your first big motion picture. Your first motion picture. You're starring with an Oscar winner. Were you nervous?
In the beginning, yeah, because you think she's so famous. Everyone knows her. You know, she might think I'm a silly actor. But then after the weeks go by, you get used to it, you know what I mean? Because you get used to acting in front of her. So now, personally, I think I'd be scared again. Well, not scared, but nervous again, because I hadn't acted in front of her for a while. But when you're actually doing it, you don't feel so nervous.
Well, I thought, too, one of the most special relationships in the film was between Madeline and Miss Clavell.
Yeah.
Hattie, we just will look forward to seeing what your next projects are going to be and maybe even a follow-up to Madeline. Thank you for being
Thank
with
you.
Us and visiting with us. You're adorable.